This is pretty difficult to do without removing the wiper blades, but they were a pain in the butt to remove, so I took two pry bars and I popped it up. I'm actually using the weight of this firewall brace to hold this up, and there you go. There's two little mounting points way under there, so you got to get the metal bracket under those two, and then you get that one under that one. You just bolt those three bolts in the back down, then you put everything back together.